Assalamualaikum and hi everyone. Today, let's build a robotic arm. This robotic arm uses a Reka bit for servo motors and a groove joystick. I program it using MakeCode, a block-based programming language. This project needs a Rekabit extension. The joystick will control the movement of the robotic arm. Press button A to open the gripper and button B to close the gripper. If you like this project, please like and share. Thank you.